Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm sharing with you the things I bought recently. So I went shopping on Zalando, on Fashionette, Zara, on American and Vintage, Shein, all kinds of places. So if you want to know what I picked up, then keep on watching. Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. My name is Freya and I like to do luxury and fashion content, and this time around we actually have a mixture of some more high-end items and some more affordable items. So I'm gonna start off with the accessories because I think that makes the most sense. And the first accessory that I wanted to share with you is a pair of sunglasses that I got from Prada via Fashionette, and they came in this beautiful box. And when you open it up, there is another box, and those are the sunnies, so let me model them for you. So this is how the sunnies look. I think they're super gorgeous. They have like this pink Prada emblem right there. And I also really like them with my outfit. I think they're super casual. I have a pretty similar sunglasses from Miu Miu with like the cat eye shape, and I just really, really like the look of it. So I thought I would pick them up. I paid 163 euros for them, 163.90 for them. And I really, really like them. They also had it in, I think this was black, but I thought like the nudie pink would be a really great color choice for me. The next item, although I know it's freaking hot, like I'm sweating so much in this room at the moment, but I bought a pair of UGG boots. These are like the low UGG boots in the chestnut color, and I paid 81.80 euros for them. I got them in a size 39. Obviously, I haven't worn them because they're so hot. But I love to wear Uggs in the winter time, especially if I go out to walk with my dog, or I'm just going somewhere really casual where I just wear like a pair of leggings and a sweater. I like to put on Uggs, and I really like this color because they go with my Louis Vuitton bags a lot. So I thought it was a great deal, and they have this cute little Ugg like detailing right here, which I really like. So I thought this would be good to pick them up during the summer because they're quite cheap during the summer and they raise the prices in the winter time. So this is in preparation for the colder months. All right, and last accessories. I got my first pair of Dr. Martens, and these are the bad boys. I will insert a picture because you will probably think like, Freya, this is not your style. You're like super girly. But these go so well with like really plain, simple dresses or like simple outfits because it kind of juxtaposes it. This is like kind of like rock chic. And if you wear something hyper feminine, I love the look together. And I've actually worn it that way with the pink blazer that I'm gonna share with you after this. So these are the Doc Martin Sinclair boots in a color black, and they're not as high, which I really like about them, and they have like a plateau sole. And yeah, they're all the way black, and they have a zip right here for easy going in and out, and I just really like them. And these are like the soft leather ones, so I didn't get any blisters the first time I wore them, which was great. Alrighty, then off to the pink blazer. So I got this blazer from Zara in Italy when I went to Milan, and I couldn't believe it because this is a size medium, so that's my size. It has some shoulder pads, and I rolled up the sleeves. Quite oversized, but I really, really like the fit of this. And this was $19.99 in the sale. I couldn't believe myself. I was like, what? Because in Germany, usually if a blazer is like 50 or 60 euros usually, when it's in the sale, it's $29.99 max. Like, it doesn't go cheaper than this. So this was really, really good priced. And so I thought I would pick it up. And I like this, as you just saw with the boots, like with a pair of biking shorts. But you can also wear like leggings. You can also wear jeans with it. I think this is gonna be a really good staple in my wardrobe with a pop of color. And the next item from the Zara sale is this beautiful sweater. I got this in a size medium, and this was either $12.99 or $13.99 in the sale. And I like to wear them like this in the fall time, and then do like a like tie it. I can't do it at the moment because of my microphone, but like tie it like this, and I think it looks so cute. I will accidentally insert a picture of when I did this with a sweater that I have from a different store, but it kind of got bubbly, so I wanted to have a replacement. And this is perfect because first of all, it was really cheap, and second of all, it's super nice and thick. And I'm thinking I'm gonna get a lot of wear out of this. Okay, the next two items are actually from a store that I've never been to before, and it's called American Vintage, and I picked up this beautiful dress. This was actually in the sale, so instead of 130 euros, I paid 45 euros. This is in a size large, but it's fine, like it fits a medium perfectly, and it's kind of this off-white color with this beautiful pattern, and it almost looks like silk. It's viscose, but it's really, really nice. I already wore it the other night and I really like it, and I thought you can style this so many ways. You can wear like a blazer, you can wear a cardigan, a leather jacket, and make it more rock chic. That would also work. Speaking of cardigans, I also picked up this cardigan. This was 91 euros, which is kind of a lot. This is in a size XSS. It's in the color sand or sable, and it's made in Italy, and this was 91 euros, but I think they're usually like 150, so I still got a good deal with this one. This is with a pocket wool, and it's super, super, super soft, and I thought I would wear this like so much because of the color. Like, this goes with everything I wear, so I thought it was gonna be a good investment. Yeah, and I really like American Vintage. I think from now on I'm gonna go in there a lot more often. It's probably not that good for my wallet, but I think the things are really good quality, so you get a lot of bang for your buck, so that's perfect. Okay, the next piece I actually got from Italy. This is a jumpsuit. I'm just gonna insert a picture. I won't tell you much information about it because you can't really get it anywhere. And so are these pants. I really wanted, I don't know if you can see them, but I really wanted a pair of leopard print pants, and these are like the closest thing I could get to, and I already owned them in a different color, and I only paid like 15 euros for them, so I thought I couldn't get wrong with them. And then lastly, I bought three cords, and I'm gonna send back two of them, so I don't know which ones to keep. I actually put a poll on my Instagram, so if you don't want to miss like things like that, because I don't put all of the clothes I shop on YouTube. Sometimes I'm asking people on Instagram because obviously it's faster to wait for replies which one they prefer. So if you want to contribute to my polls, then please follow me on Instagram. It's freyajohanna_. And I'd love to have you on Instagram. I post way more often there. But yeah, I basically picked out three cords from Shein. I will leave all of the numbers down below. The first one is this brown one, and this was actually my favorite, and I also think this one in the poll, either this or the green one, and I really like the color, so this was probably my favorite. Then the green one, but with the green one I have the feeling like you can only wear it a couple of times, otherwise people will probably give you the nickname frog or something like that. And I don't think you can really wear these separately. Maybe the shirt with a pair of leather leggings, but I'm not sure about the pants. And also I feel like you can't really style any jacket over on top of it, so it's kind of like really limited, because in Germany it's either hot or cold. Like, I know it's gonna get, like, once it's cold it's gonna get to like freezing points immediately, so I don't know how many times I will be actually able to wear this. Plus this is like cut really loosely, like really loosely, so we'll see. I'm not sure about this one. I think I'm gravitating towards the brown one, but you see the pictures and you can tell me which one you think. And then this one was kind of like the safest one, but it's also the most see-through. So, I mean, I could probably wear this the most, but then again, I wanted like a core to be kind of experimental, and I already have like a light white core, like a linen core from Abercrombie & Fitch. So I think I'm gonna keep the brown one. And I think this also goes well for the fall time, because you can just wear like a white tank top and like white sneakers and just like my Alma BB with it, or my Nano Speedy. I think that will look really cute. So these are the things that I shopped over the last 6 to 8 weeks, I would say. I hope you really like them. Like I said, I will link everything that I can find down below, and if not, I will just put the article numbers and the price. And I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and I will see you guys for my next one. Bye, guys.